kind of weird, but like I had this like crazy shopkeeper, and so you know how to fall back into.
Change the voice.
The Dairy Islands, who all sort of were modest.
They stand there, like, about as close to my voice as you.
I feel like we had those ones in our character. I don't want to come into these characters. Well, we kind of got... put one out. The magic character that can only see the magic item is kind of fixed, right? It's like you take it and locked it into an object. So it's a wonderful inspiration, like, in the conflict.
To me, it's like, ooh, the mind of whatever that is. Random tangent, one time when we were LARPing,